Hi there, Spark fans. Rob Reynolds here. Every once in a while, if you're lucky, a moment comes along that you know is going to change things. An idea, a project, a collaboration. Now, when one of these things shows up, it can be exciting. But when you find yourself at the confluence of all three, that's beyond amazing. And truthfully, that's where I find myself right now. A large number of wonderful people and incredible ideas have come together to create this, the new Experiential Robotics Platform, or XRP, which holds the promise of being the premier introduction to robotics and STEM. Now, this is more than our usual offering here. This is a comprehensive open source robotics ecosystem with a focus on education, but really designed for anyone. What I mean by comprehensive is that it's not just a hardware kit. I mean, yes, it's a hardware kit. We have a hardware kit here that we're selling, but there are also online instructional modules, a coding environment, and in fact, multiple coding options, so that as your knowledge and understanding improve and grow, you can move from Blockly to WPI Lib, that's the coding development tool used in FIRST Robotics, to Python, all on the same platform. I know that with the frequency with which SparkFun puts out new products, you might think we have it down to a fast and simple process. Well, with the possible exception of SparkX, that's not true, and it certainly is not true with the XRP. Thanks to funding from the National Science Foundation, this project has been in development for over 3 years. Anyway, let's take a look and see what's in the kit. The kit includes the XRP controller board, one XRP chassis set, an ultrasonic distance sensor, one custom line following sensor board, one sub-micro-sized servo, two hobby motors with encoders, two ball casters, two O-rings, two flexible quick cables to female jumpers with heat shrink for a little bit of cable management, one battery holder, and an XRP sticker sheet. And no, the sticker sheet isn't here. I want that to be a surprise. The idea behind XRP is robotics, not necessarily just construction. So we worked incredibly hard to make this set as easy as possible to assemble. No soldering, no tools. In fact, it's so easy that I'm going to put the whole thing together while I continue to tell you more about it. Now, I think the design of the main body is remarkable. It's a single piece, but it also uses a rail system, rail and clips, to allow for added accessories. Let's see, this slides in here, pressure fit. Look at that, and already our motherboard is in. Now, it accepts multiple different kinds of clips. There are three of them that are included with the kit. And you can even 3D print your own if you have other ideas for accessory clips that aren't here. Let's see. Those O-rings go on the wheels, and those are your tires. Simple pressure fit. Simple pressure fit. I did it again. Well, there we go. Let's put these in here. Wire up our motors. There we go. Flip the body over and do a little wiring. Get through there. Come on, you. All right, I guess we'll do that afterwards. There we go. Find it easiest to put that end in first, and that just snaps into place. Same thing on the other side. That, halfway done already. Put batteries in first, of course, but then your battery pack goes right in here. There we go. The battery closure goes in here. It's a thing of beauty. And we're ready, that'll plug in right there. Let's add some accessories. Let's put this one on first. First, we'll wire up our line follower. Let's see, we've got 3.3 volt here. So we've got red here. Blue. Yellow. Like I said, collaboration. The founding partners, DECA Research and Development, along with Worcester Polytechnic Institute, There is OpenStem, which is actually a division of WPI. Let's see, we want this guy right in here. Along with OpenStem, there is, of course, SparkFun, Raspberry Pi Limited, ST Microelectronics, DigiKey Electronics, and Daegu Robotics. Let's see, this one we will add right to the front here. There we go, that's our line follower. From here, let's add this. And this guy will go right in like this. Maybe I should have put him on first, but still fits. Let's wire him up while we have him out. Let's see. The state of New Hampshire has already committed to having one of these in every middle school and high school in the state. First Robotics is offering an XRP kit to every rookie team, and several Engineering for Us All sites will be implementing this kit and curriculum. Black. Once that's wired, that simply snaps into here. There you go. We've got our line follower. Plugs in over here where it says line. On the other side, range. Just like if I were doing this for real, I would do a little more cable management. Right now, stuff's kind of all over the place, but I just want to get you the idea of how easy it is to put this together. Now let's see, this is perhaps my favorite part. We'll take our single arm servo horn, and that's going to slide into the servo arm up here. That, and that slides in just like that. It's a perfect fit. Let's see, this guy is going to want to go on this way. So let's find out where our arm wants to be. Maybe a little further this way. A pretty good guess, though. This is going to slip right into here. Again, no tools necessary. That locks in there. This clip right onto here. Circle goes on the top, and then it clips on underneath, and I just knocked the arm off. You may be saying, hey, you knocked the arm off, Rob. Shouldn't there be a screw there? You can screw this in. It doesn't necessarily need it for a lot of what we're doing. Maybe at some point you want to do it, but if you want to do a full no tools assembly, this is it. Let's see, we will go, which way does this guy live? Ground is there, so ground is there. And just like that, we have a fully assembled robot. Power up. And it's just that easy. Now again, the idea behind this kit is to get it into the hands of as many kids as possible, to get them learning as early as possible. And to that end, we're offering fairly sizable discounts to educators on this kit. So if you teach in a public school, if you teach in a private school, if you host a summer robotics camp, if you run a robotics organization, whatever, reach out to us. We have a pretty broad definition of educator for this, so let us know. Additionally, we offer discounts for First Robotics teams. Again, just hit us up. And with the possibility of up to 85 million tech jobs going unfilled by 2030 due to a lack of qualified candidates, we feel it's almost a moral imperative to get kids playing, learning, and growing with tech as early as possible. So here at SparkFun, along with our partners at DECA, WPI, OpenStem, Raspberry Pi, ST Microelectronics, DigiKey, and Daegu, we're working to get all kids a hands-on education in robotics with the XRP. Check it out over at sparkfun.com. And of course, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. This has been in development for over 3.5 years. No, over 3 years? Over 3.5 years. I mean, I'm having a great time with it. Imperative for us to get these kits. That's not what I want to say. Along with our partners, DECA, partners, what did I say? To 85 million jobs, tech jobs. It's more than just a kit.